across it, straight across it. It has to pitch on first of all.
Yeah, no bet.
To review that decision, let's see what happens here.
We'll check the no ball first. Ryan has been economical. No ball. In fact, he's got a good 6 inches he could use if he wanted to. And there's the slide. It's fine. MS Dhoni's trying to con everyone.
Well, I think Dhoni obviously was saw the frame before where he was on.
Pitching in line. Back in line. Hitting. Go to the on-field umpire.
As De Kock goes for 17, 18 for 1.
I'm not sure you can tell much from that. I think we need to go back to the last replay. This is the one.